The way they have set it up is that it's immune from FOIP, so we don't know what their activities are. And what we have seen so far is just list of blunders. So that's why we are calling on Premier to scrap this and not waste $30 million of Alberta's taxpayer money. Twice it gets the logo wrong. This steals some software company's logo. The CAC tried to intimidate a Medicine Hat news writer over an unflattering column. What they have done so far, I think you cannot build the credibility from that kind of gross incompetence that you have displayed over the month. Kenny's war room is not just failing to meet its goal, it's actually exposing Alberta to ridicule and providing a platform for opponents of pipeline expansion. Let me be very clear, we have no objection to the government of Alberta aggressively promoting our energy sector. That is precisely the job of the Minister of Energy and the Department of Energy.